In this video, I have to bring an alligator all the way from Saint Denis at the bottom of the RDR2 map to the Van Horn trading station. Why? Well, my buddy Al Gore asked me to relocate this dying species as part of the EPA's Preservation of Ophidian Organisms program.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let me stop you right there, buddy. Editor me here. Did you just make a poop joke within the first 37 seconds of the video? Are you kidding me? You see, it's you. You're the thing that's ruining the retention on these videos. No one wants to watch them because of your dumb ass.
Hey, you two, stop arguing. Script writing an Islander here. It was a tasteful joke, okay? Let's just leave it at that. Okay, can I speak now? Great. Here's the plan. Now, write this down, editor me. Step one is to find an alligator. And step two is to lasso it. That's it. It's very easy. All right, now, did you get that recording me?
Yeah, I did. Thanks.
I began heading down to La Grasse because that's where all the gators live.
Hopefully the dude over here doesn't kill me because I see him on the minimap. Because I'm playing on online mode because I find that more fun than single player.
Just a little bit of foreshadowing here. This is going to bite me in the butt in the future. It's not a good thing.
All right, so we're basically here. Oh my God, there. Hold on. Yo, stop moving, snail. Watch this. This is so easy. He's already here. All right, boy. What the?
You can't lasso them?
What can I do? Bow lass?
That didn't work. That didn't work. My plan didn't work. Interesting. That usually doesn't happen. how about a new plan? Okay, so picture this. You step one is to grab an alligator, but then step two, instead of lassoing it, you make predator bait, which will then attract the alligators. And then you bring the alligators up to Van Horn by making a path of bait. It's easy.
Hey, doofus, you forgot to mention that you need stringy meat and raspberries to make the predator bait. Christ, I have to do everything around here.
Great, I gotta go find some small animals to kill. Oh my God, my bad. Oh, you dick. Bro, let me pull out my gun. That's why Al Gore hired me.
Ooh, baby, we got a black-tailed jackrabbit on the loose. Now this will give me some good eating.
There he is. Got him. Well, let's skin him and take the meat. Oh, goddamn, we got game meat, not stringy. Okay, well, I need to head to Valentine anyways so I can get raspberries. I'm just gonna go into the forest, try and find some raspberries. Maybe along the way I'll get the meat. Come on, snail, it's a little drop. You're not gonna die. Oh my God. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Skunk. I think those are the good ones. Watch this. I'm gonna blow him away with my pistol. Not even aiming down sight. Got him. Oh my God. Oh my God, why are you pulling him like that? That's fucking disgusting. We got stringy meat. Oh, and my horse finally died. Oh, come on, why'd you penalize me for horse murder? I didn't kill him. He wanted to jump off that cliff. If he didn't want to jump off the cliff, maybe he shouldn't have. What's down there? More meat, that's all I know. Watch this, dead-eyeing coyotes. Oh, what, how are they alive? There, you ain't surviving this one. All right, let's see if there's any raspberries over here. Nope, raspberries. There's something over here. More fucking yarrow. More freaking yarrow, bro. I just want raspberries.
Raspberries.
Let's just gather a ton of these. Give me your snail. Came back from the dead. All right, I need to place down a crafting camp. Small one. Bro, I don't know where. All right, I'm just going to place one in Lemoyne. Now, where the fuck is my camp? Where is my camp?
So the camp wouldn't appear on my map, so I couldn't actually craft the bait, but I had an idea.
Yeah, I need hunting, fishing, advanced camp. Ooh. Here, predator bait. Buy all of it. Nice. So I didn't need to do any of that. Emotes. Ignore this.
What the fuck?
Buying that one. All right, so now that we got all that predator bait, I can head down to Saint Denis and get myself a dang alligator. Snail, you idiot. What the fuck are you doing? My God, this horse is gonna get me killed one of these days. All right, cool. Let's head back up to Lemoyne. Excuse me. Oh, shit. My bad. Oh, my God, bro. Bro, why did, like, 50 people see that? Oh, my God. I hate this horse. Come on, snail. You gotta go. You're an accomplice to the crime. This is not my fault. It's your fault, and it's my fault. We gotta get out. Ow, bro, it's not like I murdered him. I just ran him over with a horse. Like, would the police be chasing after me if I ran over a school child? Well, actually, would the police be going after me if I ran over a homeless person? There, that's better, guys.
Cut this part out.
Bro, stop screaming.
Shut up.
All right, where are all the alligators? Oh, there's a gator. Hey, gator.
Hey,
predator. Let's see if it works. Maybe if this goddamn horse would go the fuck away. Yo, he's sniffing it?
No, he's not.
Shut up, bro. I know. No, it wasn't the greatest idea. Okay, I don't think it's working. Here, that'll get him moving. Yeah, wait, I can just keep shooting him. I can just shoot near him and he'll run. I don't know if Al Gore would like the way that I'm doing this, but yeah, get out of here, bro. Where'd he go? I don't want him to despawn. No, wait. Oh my God, he's gonna go in the water and disappear forever. No. Oh, and he's dead. I just gotta find another gator. Gators? Where the hell are these gators?
Time for a new plan. This time, I'm just gonna shoot the gators with drugs and make them fall asleep.
Hello, ma'am. Okay, I'll spend, 20 gold. The animals get put to sleep. I'm Gucci if I do this.
Yo, look at this.
Yo, don't tell Al I did this, okay? Al doesn't deserve to know that I shot animals and killed a couple gators. I think I killed, 3. And they may be on the endangered species list, so, yeah. Where the hell are the gators at? Yo, the one time I need gators, I'm about to perform the gator mating call, which will bring them to me. Use this as a shot for the intro. Oh, church, I'm gonna pray for a second, guys. Dear President Bill Clinton, if you're still with us, please give me a gator and tell Jeffrey Epstein I say hi. Amen. Now, let's get some damn gators. Gators. Are they all dead? Are they fully extinct? Great, it's thunderstorming now. Yeah, I'm a monster. I get it. God, Bill Clinton, is this just your way of saying that I killed all the gators and that I'm a monster? Well, maybe Al Gore shouldn't have picked me. How about that? Listen, if anything, this is Al Gore's fault. If anything, but you should be blaming my horse, Snail. Oh, great. Thanks a lot for that, Bill. Wow, real mature. Real freaking mature. Bill, I prayed to you. I supported your wife, Hillary, in the election. Give me a goddamn gator and stop acting like a little jerk. Is this because you haven't gotten head from Monica Lewinsky in 30 years? Is that why? Yo, where are these gators?
And so he waited 40 days and 40 nights, waiting for alligators to spawn. Yet none did.
Hello, sir. Well, please don't shoot me. Please, please, let me go. I'm just trying to find an alligator.
I'm trying to do this in the name of Al Gore. Please.
I'm trying to help Al Gore, mister.
God damn, these people are so disrespectful. Well, goodbye, world. Maybe I need to die. I'll sacrifice myself for the gators. They'll come back if I die.
Even after I sacrificed myself for the gators, none showed up. So I called for some help, which may have been a huge mistake.
I can show you where to get gators.
I've seen 20 of them tonight when I wasn't hunting for them.
Wait, so where are you looking, by the way? Are you looking in La Grasse?
Yeah.
Yeah, they should be in La Grasse. If you can't find them in La Grasse, you can find them in by roads, by there's a couple lakes there. But I mean, I can help you out. Yeah, I'm opening the game.
Hold on, let me see if strategy this will work on him.
Whoa, what are you shooting at me? No, ow, okay, what the fuck did you do to me?
Simply a sedative.
I'm on drugs.
It's like that gator. Oh my God. Yeah, so this is the part of the video where I asked him to subscribe.
So guys, remember to subscribe. It really does nothing, but still, please do it.
I know you guys think you're funny, but you're on thin ice. You do this, you're gonna get cut out. Don't do this again, or else I'll just completely cut you out of the video.
There's a gator. Hey, gator. Yeah, get fucked. Get fucked, bitch. Why is he not going to bed?
Well, he's asleep.
Eli, he's not asleep. Bro, he's dead. He blew up. All right, well, that's one alligator down. Come here, horse.
Wait, I see another alligator.
No, that's not an alligator.
Oh, okay, well...
Oh my God, what the f... Usually I don't agree with that or me, but what the fuck are you doing? You're supposed to be drugging the alligators, not killing them.
Oh my God, you two are useless.
Get back to work.
Here we go. He's asleep.
Oh shit, Eli, I'm doing it.
Don't do anything. Do not do anything.
I promise you I will try my best not to. I'm coming. Where are you?
I'm right near you. Just look at the fucking map.
Oh, do you want to see my gat, dude? I just got a girl.
Okay, just for some context, Eli somehow completed a mission or something, and now this girl is following him around. It doesn't make any sense, and I don't know how he did this. What the hell?
That's your girl?
This is so depressing. What if he wakes up?
Well, you'll be the first to die, so.
No, I won't. It'll be my girl. I wish I could really kill her, but we can't. She's just gonna follow me.
Dude, look how sad this is.
This is really depressing. You should get him on a train or something.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Oh, and I forgot to mention that the girl is completely unkillable.
Imagine he wakes up and he's just like, huh?
Don't.
Huh? No,
don't
this is sedated. Don't worry. This is sedated.
Dude, don't do fucking anything.
I'm gonna kill her.
Attack the gator at all costs.
Stop shooting people. That's gonna make them go haywire, dude.
No, they're not gonna attack the gator, though.
No, they'll run him over. I've literally spent 2 hours getting a fucking gator. And if you kill him, I swear to... Yo, this
woman-y stuff.
Move!
Yeah, that's my girl you're talking
about. Move!
I don't know where I found her, but she's going.
What are you shooting at? Thin air?
She's like Sniper Wolf. Bro just killed him, man.
Oh my god, and I'm not gonna give credit to whoever just did it.
Wow, I'm gonna go and dox Jackson's now.
Get off your goddamn horse, bro.
Why are you pulling?
You bitch! You're a little shit! You ran over him!
No, I didn't. He's over there.
No, he's not. You ran over him on my head.
Dude, I gotta send you this part. You were literally playing tug of war with him. He is all the way over here, dude, lying flat. Wait, here he comes. You got it, dude. I gotta send you this. Here he comes. He's right there.
Now imagine if a train comes like right now.
Dude, she's now just bullying me. She's just talking and I didn't even shoot. I want to kill you so bad.
Do I have any fire? Hang on. Don't move. Go back over there. Go back over there.
She dodged it. She broke my ankles.
Help me. Let's hope she dies. If she stands up, I'm going to kill myself.
Oh, she's dead. Hey, Eli. I have a joke for you that I just thought of on the spot. It's a classic. What do you call a penguin from Michigan?
What?
On thin ice. You get it? Get the joke? You get it? Are you Googling it?
No, I'm not Googling the fucking joke. It is so bad. Why would I Google it?
Okay, I just gotta get him to the body.
Get him in there, Ronald. Get him in there. What if he just doesn't fit? Oh, he made it.
All right, I'm gonna get him a drink.
Can I kill him?
No, not yet, bro. I'm reviving him. Here we go, bud. Run.
Look at him. He's actually really nice.
Oh, he's just trying to return to sanity.
Sedate him. He's walking up. All right, here, bring him over here, Ronald. Here, let's wake him up to heaven. Bring him here. Let's just juice up real quick. See this red funky box? Right before I shoot it, I want you to edit and play funky time. No, Ronald. No, I don't want this hot box of him.
All right, Gator.
Good morning.
I don't think he's going to hurt me.
Wait, did he just... Is he alive?
I don't think he died. Show me the funny emote.
Yes, sir.